Welcome to Vloggy Ollie. A couple of things before we start the tutorial. This is Cotton. Say hello, Cotton. You're not happy, are you? Okay, I'll put you down. Thing number one. This is my second channel, Vloggy Ollie. Welcome, welcome. Hello, how you doing? I am going to be doing veg, which means I'm going to be uploading a video every single day from the 1st of July for the whole of July. And I'm super excited. I have so many cool ideas. So if you want to subscribe and hang around for that, that would be cool. Yeah, and I was planning on uploading my first video on this channel on the 1st of July, but ever since my Heathens cover, I have had so many different questions on the video in regards to like the chords, strumming patterns, all that kind of thing. So I just figured it'd be a lot easier rather than replying to all of them to actually make a video. So yeah, this is my tutorial for how I play Heathens by 21 Pilots on the ukulele. Obviously, this isn't an actual tutorial for the actual song because the original song isn't played on a ukulele. This is just how I play it, and then you can take from it what you want. Cool! Alright, so for Heathens, you will only need four chords. Most of them are super easy and I'm sure you know them already. So C is just one finger on the A string, third fret. A minor is just, I usually use my index finger on the top string, which is G string, on the second fret. E minor is slightly trickier, but not too bad, is we just put three fingers going up in like a diagonal sort of pattern from the bottom string, A string of the second fret. So we go one, doop, doop, three, like that. Can we see that? Yes. Okay, and the last one is B. This one's a little bit tricky, so I have two different ways of playing this. So the first way is a bar chord. So what I do is I put my index finger along there and I use my middle finger as sort of like a stabilizer support kind of thing, I guess. And then I take my ring finger and put it on the second from the top string, and then pinky finger, so everyone's involved, is on that string there. So that's B. Another way of playing it is by just putting these two fingers down here if bar chords really hurt. I generally mix up how I play it. For the opening part of Heathens, what I decided to do was just like a finger picky sort of thing, which kinda mimics what the piano does at the start of the song. So for this, it's slightly different to the chords because you're only playing two strings. Basically, take your ring finger, which is funny because my ring's actually on my other finger, lol, and you put it on the C string on the fourth fret, so here. And that stays there the whole time, so just don't take that off. And then, so the first chord is C, so we're gonna put our index finger there for C. And what I play is I play the top string, so I play the top string, and then the string. So the two fingers, the two strings where you've actually got fingers involved. So essentially, and I take my finger off the C, and then move it one further down. And we stay there for twice as long, which is the same as what happens in like the rest of the song with the chord progression. So we go. I might move you down a little bit more so you can see my hand actually. Hang on. First part goes. All my friends are heathens, take it so. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sudden moves. You don't know the half of the abuse. It's really funny because in my cover I actually got the words wrong there. So when people figure that out, that's gonna be fun. Cool. And then we go into the chorus for a second time. And what I did here was I started strumming at this point. This is how the strumming pattern goes. So, how I do the strumming pattern. I don't know how to explain what I'm doing, so I'm just gonna say down and up while I'm strumming, and then maybe you can like replay this bit over and over again while you play along with it. I don't know. Once again, this isn't what the song does, this is just the strumming pattern that I thought fit well. So down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, the chorus goes, all my friends are heathens, take it too. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sudden moves. You don't know the half of the abuse. And then we go into the verse, and what I did here was I just played at the start of every bar, which is, well, it's the same chord progression throughout the entire song. The only thing that changes is when we end the B, but I'll show you that soon. Once again, you can do whatever you want here. This is just what I do. Welcome to the room of people who have rooms of people that they loved one day, locked away. Just because they wait the gun at the door doesn't mean our brains will change from hand grenades. And then I start strumming again here. You'll never know the psychopath sitting next to you. You'll never know the murderer sitting next to you. You think I didn't get here sitting next to you. So we're going to the B, and I just stop and, like, play it twice, so. You'll never know the man who is sitting next to you. And after all I've said, please don't forget. Chorus. All my friends are heathens, take it slow. And then, yeah, chorus, and then do the exact same thing for the verse. If you want to, once again, you can do something else. This is really difficult, I feel like. Oh, well. yeah, and so after the second, technically, third chorus, it goes through one cycle of the same chords, but it's like this instrumental thing. I just sang some sounds for that bit, so yeah, you can do whatever you want there, but I'll show you what I did from that point onwards. By the way, if you haven't seen my actual version of it, which I assume most people who are on this video have come from that, I will link that in the description. And then after you do the chorus one more time, you go through the chord cycle twice, and once again I just like riff and stuff, but do what you want. If you're like super cool on the uke, you could probably do like some twiddly awesome thing. Happy slow down and fade it out to make it sound like sort of dramatic. So essentially after you finish that last riffy bit doing whatever you want, we just go into what we did in the intro. And remember, we're plucking the top string and then second string, the ones that we have our fingers on. Yeah. So why'd you come? You know you should have stayed. I tried to warn you just to stay away. I know that outside ready to buzz. I just sort of strummed for this bit. It looks like you might be one of us. Yeah, cool. So that's how I play Heathens by Eternal Parts on the ukulele. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to give it a thumbs up. Once again, I will be doing veg video every day in July on this new channel starting from the 1st of July. So if you want to hang around for that, it would be super cool. You can click the subscribe button. And yeah, I hope someone found this helpful. Cool. Thanks, guys. Bye.